It was Wes Montgomery, who since then has emerged and has become a major star, and it delights me to have watched this happen over the years, Wes. It's been nearly 10 years. When you travel around the country, Wes, and indeed now you travel all over the world, do you listen to players wherever you go?
Every chance I get, but we've been working so much, it's hard to get out to hear other groups and other fellas. I hear some guitar players now and then, upcoming guitar players. And sound good.
Where have you heard somebody? Who does someone come to your mind now that you've heard an unknown guitarist that's playing someplace unnoticed?
Well, yeah, Joe DiAro from Chicago. Have you heard of him?
No.
He's the guy.